When you inflate it, you want to make sure this post is up. And when you deflate it, you push it down and that releases the air. And then this, you just set to PSI 12. So if it's not backwards, push start and it'll automatically.